Okay, I just wanted to make a quick video about making money selling used vehicles. So basically, I watched a YouTube video and it was saying that there's absolutely no money to be made with a used vehicle. And then there was another video I watched and it left you with the impression that you can make tons and tons of money. So anyways, I just kind of wanted to do my thoughts on it and maybe tell you a secret or two. So I guess what I can say is that, yeah, it's difficult to make money on cars, but if you buy right, you can do okay. So one thing you can do is you can, I guess one formula that you can use is if you buy a car for, say, $500, you put $500 in parts into it, and then you end up putting $500 in labor, or you allocate $500 labor, and then you put, budget in a $500 profit. You want it to be worth your while or whatever. I guess if you use that formula, you could be making some money. Now imagine doing that on a larger scale, like maybe many vehicles or larger margins. So basically you can make some money, selling cars that method. Another way to buy the cars, you should buy them accordingly and make a good, if you can skim through many, many ads on Kijiji or Craigslist or whatever, if you can read between the lines on some of them, you can kind of see that they're getting, if someone is desperate to sell their vehicle, I need the room, I got a baby on the way, or there was a death in the family, no longer needed, we got a new vehicle or whatever. If you can spot a good deal and jump on it and act on it, that is also a good way to make money. But keep in mind that you have to be able to jump on it and not leave it for the next day, because if it's a good deal, someone will probably see it too and jump on it. So you have to be willing and able to jump on a good deal when you do see it. I guess a way to lose money is buying a new vehicle. As soon as it rolls off the lot, it's already lost thousands of dollars. So I guess if there's a certain formula to minimize the losses, but driving a new vehicle, it's nice and everything, but it's also very expensive. I guess if you added and subtracted and divide by, how many years you got out of the vehicle, that's how much it costs to drive that vehicle for the year. I guess you want to minimize the costs on what it costs you to drive. So I guess if you can find a car with low kilometers and drive it for a while and then sell it for what you had into it, or, with a profit margin, then you should be okay. You should make money on that. So that's something that, sometimes the average Joe can do. I guess if you're flipping many cars, in Ontario you have to be a licensed OMVIC salesperson in order to sell vehicles, and there's a threshold for that. What it is, I think it was six transactions, any more than that, and I think you get flagged in the system and then basically get a warning letter. But I guess one thing that I'd like to touch on is, you can make money on cars, but they have to be something desirable. You don't want to have something that nobody wants. So I guess they also have to be, like, if you find any hidden surprises, you have to be willing to cut your losses and get out. Sometimes you might lose your shirt on one, but sometimes you can make up for it on another. So I guess, you have to be wise in, how far in you get into it, because sometimes once you get into something, it can be a whole can of worms and difficult to get back out of. Basically keep an eye out for, those kinds of things that could, affect you, your bottom line. I guess another thing that's, often forgotten is, expenses. There is a lot of expense and time and energy that's put into selling a vehicle. You know, you have to brush off all the snow, you have to wash it, you know, have to detail it, you have to do, you know, you have to wait for the guy to show up that doesn't show up. You know, there's all kinds of frustrating stuff that happens in the car business. So you basically, yeah, you can make money. It's difficult, but if you stick to a certain formula, you should do okay. I guess that's what I'm trying to say here. And I guess when you're buying a new vehicle, I'm going to say that right off the hop, it's going to be almost a money-losing venture. You'd be better money well spent if you bought a used vehicle. Now, also, while we're talking about that, I would suggest that buy from an OnVic dealer. These people go jump through the hoops to become a dealer. They go through great big expense so you can have a dealer plate to test drive a vehicle. You just don't get that with the private individual that, you know, maybe there's something that they're not telling you about a car or whatever. You know, I guess, you know, basically, sometimes you get what you pay for. And so there is a way to make money selling used vehicles. You just kind of have to have some common sense and some knowledge, I guess, and you can do okay. So I guess that's all I have to say, but leave a comment in the below and tell me, you know, what you think or what your experience is or whatever. Thanks very much for your comment, subscribing, and talk to you later.